All right, welcome everybody to Wednesday. We've got 10 minutes till the show. We are going to do some warm-ups right now. And we're just going to keep this on 100 beats per minute. That is our chord progression. You'll probably recognize it. I have the words up there. And we're just going to progress through this a couple different ways. We're going to do some single down strums on the one. We're going to do a down strum on every beat. We're going to do a down-up strum, and then we're going to finally do an island strum, and if we have time, maybe do a faster, excuse me, a slightly faster version of the island strum. So here we go, 100 beats per minute. One, a two, a one. You want to do that again? Yeah, let's do that again. All right, pretty easy, right? I was using my thumb on that just to kind of get a little more dramatic, a little more romantic sounding. Finger would have just sounded, you know, for me, maybe it would have sounded a little too harsh. All right, so same tempo. We're just going to do down strums on each beat. So, all the way through, we're going to do it like that. Now you might say, what's the point of that? Well, the point's practice, and the point is keeping your strum and really kind of refining your strum and ensuring that it hits that beat. Every down strum should be right on that beat. There we go. One, two, three, four. Alrighty. Okay, next up, we're just gonna add a little bit more into that. We're just gonna do a down up strum. So it's going to be. Right? I'm simply adding the up. Before we were bypassing the up, we were not strumming on the up, and now we are. So here we go. One, two. Thank you. Hopefully that's easy for you. You can always play this back if you want to use these to practice. I also have started kind of instruction, either personal instruction, like one-on-one, but also group instruction. And we're going to be exposing a lot of these types of things, having a lot of aids that you can play along with to help build that chord progression skill, to help build that skill with tempo. So if you're interested in that, you can go to my Patreon page. It's just patreon.com/ukulelegent. But you can use what's right here and use that for practice. Okay, so now we are going to do an island strum for just a little bit, and then it'll be time for the show. So again, same tempo, but an island strum. So a down, down, up, up, down. So it'll be like this. I'm just going to stay on C for a moment. Right? You got that? All right. So now we're just going to go through the same chord progression again. And we've got about 2.5 minutes till the show starts. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. One more time. I think we're going to get through it. C, E minor, A minor, F, C, G, F, G, A minor, F, C. The last line again. F, G, A minor, F, C, G7, C. All right. So hopefully that's good warm-up for you. We are really looking forward to tonight's show. Glad you're here. Hope you got to warm up a little bit. And let's go ahead and start the show. Did you ever want to play your ukulele with a friend? Well, then COVID hit and play along came quickly to an end. So we virtualized and put the chords and lyrics all online. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Hello and welcome to Wednesday. Welcome, everybody. Glad you're here. These weeks just fly by, don't they? Okay, first check. Has everybody tuned? If you haven't tuned your ukulele today, you should. And I didn't tune mine intentionally so I could do it in front of you, and then that would give you time to tune yours. But you really should tune frequently. Yep, that's good. All right. So, really, you should tune all the time. Let's see. Anyone new, we are glad you're here. However you found us, from a posting, from a friend, we are thrilled that you are here. We have fun. We scroll chords and lyrics. We chat. We're very chatty. So don't be shy. I met a few people this week, and I'll talk about that in a little bit. And they said, oh, I'm there every week. I said, do you ever chat? And they're like, no, I don't chat. I don't know. I'm like, you should. That's a big part of this, I think. It's not just playing. It's hanging out with people. And it's then making friendships and then hooking up, with, not hooking up, meeting those people at events. Again, which I'll talk about. I was up in North Carolina this weekend and met some people that I've known from Wednesdays, but was the first time I met them. So that was awesome. All right, so new folks, we scroll chords and lyrics. Like I said, we socialize. We learn a little bit. So it's just a good time. All right, we're just going to get right into a song, I think, because I don't want to do all my talking at the beginning, because then I'll get razzed for talking too much. But we're going to start off with Angel from Montgomery. So, if you're new, this is what it looks like. I get very small over to the right. Chords and lyrics show up, and then when I hit the little button, it starts scrolling, and we just scroll along. We also have chords and lyrics that are available. I'll talk about Dropbox also in a minute. We're having some Dropbox issues. They're good issues. It's an issue we've never had before, so I'll talk about that in a bit. So we're in the key of D, which gives us those four chords. And we're just going to do, you can strum however you like. I'm just going to do sort of a slow island strum. And I'm intentionally hitting the string soft and just hitting that A string by itself sometimes. Just feel it out. If you're playing an island strum, it doesn't always have to sound like this. Make me an angel. I mean, you could, but we're going to slow it down a little. All right, so let's go. Let's just do this. Also, if you're new, those lines in green mean we're simply playing the chords. We're not singing during that portion. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was a long time matter how I try, the years just flow back like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear all their buzzing, but I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Excuse me. I can't cover my mouth. Here's the chorus. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. Just a hard way to go. Mike Scott, welcome. That's okay if you're late. I should have taken those plugs out early. I do not like wearing earplugs, but I have to do that sometimes when we're doing this on Wednesdays. Alrighty. Let's come back here. Alright, I was just looking over. Hello, Mom and Dad. I see Susan Harder saying hi to my mom and dad. So, hello, Mom and Dad. If you weren't here last week, my parents were over. They were staying with me for the night. And I brought them upstairs. And you got to meet my parents. They're awesome. Okay, let's just go to song number two, then we'll talk about the Blue Ridge Ukulele Festival. How's that sound? Let me make sure that is our next song. Oh, you know what? We did the songs in the wrong order. So we're going back to song number one because we did song number two first. All right. Somebody had asked last week, because Gordon Lightfoot, sadly, passed away about a week ago, and somebody asked me for some Gordon Lightfoot. We had done one song here before, but we are going to do Sundown. Again, pretty standard. it's just kind of a swingish islands drum, but I'm still doing a down, down, up, up, down, up on this. We're going to just play this just so you get the feel of the strum. I'm really hitting that one, the one. That's all we're gonna do. Pretty straightforward. You got a B flat in there. I know a lot of you are proud and happy that your B flat is getting better. If you struggle with B flat, we just put too much pressure on B flat. We really do. We should teach that as the first chord, not C. All right, Craig. Wait. I'll go finish this job. Craig, where are you going? What else do you have to do, really? All right, here we go. can see her lying back in a satin dress in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Oh, the honey-do list, yeah. All right, verse 2. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream, and she don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. I can picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in your lover is the first mistake. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning and I'm losing again. Let's just vamp on C for a moment. Let that scroll up a little bit. All right, here we go. Instrumental. 3, 2, 1. I can see her looking fast in a faded jean. She's a hard-loving woman, got me feeling mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning and I'm losing again. Yes, yeah, Stephen, that's probably a good thing. We should probably do a little lesson on that. All right, good song. Man, Gordon Lightfoot has some good stuff. Good stuff. All right, what is next? Okay, so Blue Ridge Ukulele Festival. Talk about that real quick. So I was up in North Carolina. Flew up with my parents. They went this way to visit some relatives. I went this way to Morganton, North Carolina. And it was just, it was fun. And it was fun meeting a bunch of people from here that I'd never met before. So that was awesome. Got to see people I hadn't met before. Got to hang out some. But just a reminder that if you've never ventured out, you know, if you've been a home player, maybe you picked up the ukulele during COVID and, you know, tuned into this and other online shows, but you haven't really ventured out and met people, played with people, I would always really strongly encourage that. It's just fun. It's a fun bunch of people and everything about it was just, it was awesome. Performances, workshops, all of it was good. But the best part, honestly, for me, the best part is the people. And the music is what makes the people possible, but the people is really the best. So head out there. Blue Ridge was this year, but there's festivals all over the place. So check out a festival near you, or travel. Travel to a festival. Or go on a cruise in November in Tampa to Mexico. You can join me on that cruise. Okay, let's see. Next song is Going Up the Country. So let me put, for this I need headphones. And if you're new, what we do every week, we play a couple songs with the drum machine. And we do that, one, because it's kind of fun, and two, because it's good practice, right? It gets you playing with another person, in this case, my drum machine, but another person's tempo, and it will build skills. Far, far greater than if you just play solo. just my opinion, but I really believe that. All right, so we're going to start this drum machine. Let's see, that sounds all right. Turn that up just a hair on my side. Okay, so this is also key of D. There's our chords. And this is a fairly fast strum on this. We're gonna strum it just so you get the feel for it, and then we'll come back and start. Okay? Alright, so it's this. So if that seems intimidating, if you're like, whoa, that's so fast and complicated and all those drums, it's good. And if you don't get it the first time, you can watch this back. You can also download an app, a drum app on your phone, and pair it with a Bluetooth speaker, and you can create that same sort of drums in your own home. So don't be intimidated. If you're not, if you're not there yet, you will be. Many people in the comments, many people who watch, they've said many times, I've read it, where they say, I could never play that song that fast, and now I can. So it does happen. Yes, Robert, Bob, I will put the chords up. I just wanted to do that strum first. All right, here we go. Here's the drums. Chords are scrolling. Andy Pfluger, hello, sir. Katie Jones, that is awesome. That is so awesome that you love fast songs. Here we go. I'm going up the country, baby, don't you want to go? Well, I'm going up the country, baby, don't you want to go? I'm going to some place I've never been. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. Well, I'm going where the water tastes like wine. You can jump in the water and stay drunk all the time. I'm gonna leave this city, got to get away. I'm gonna leave this city, got to get away. All this fussing and fighting, man, you know I sure can't stay. Now, baby, pack your leaving truck, you know we got to leave today. Just exactly where we're going, I cannot say, but we might even leave the USA. It's a brand new game and I don't want to play. No use of you running or screaming and crying. Cause you got a home, man, long as I got mine.
It's
a brand new game and I don't want to play. No use of you running or screaming and crying, cause you got a home, man, long as I got mine. Loud in my ears. I think I just popped an eardrum there. Alright, let's come back here and see what is next. Alright, we are really going to slow this down. Next song is a nice song. Fields of Gold was a Sting song way back when. Hey, that's a good point. Stephen Lawson. How about playing slow? A fast song, but you could maybe start slow. All right, so we're going to play Fields of Gold by Sting. Let me pull that up. And then I'm going to talk about another thing we're going to do. We're going to try. So here we go. Dropbox. Let me mention that real quick. So the problem with Dropbox. So for all the new folks, I have a Dropbox. And it's a free Dropbox because it's always worked fine. I've never had an issue for years. I got a notice today from Dropbox saying the number of people, because I'm providing a link to it so you can download if you want, so you can download the chords and lyrics, the number of people that are accessing the files in Dropbox exceeded some sort of threshold, and Dropbox said no more. They suspended my account. So I'll figure out what we're going to do there. But in the meantime, I posted it to Jam It Gents. And if you're here, but you're not a member, okay, so there's two things. There's the Ukulele Gent Facebook page. I know I feel silly even saying that, but it's true. And then there's sort of a spinoff of that. The only thing that Ukulele Gent Facebook page is just this show. But there's a great community. So we created a Jam at Gents Facebook group that you can join. You have to say, I want to join. My name is Greg. It's going to ask you that as one of the questions. If you want to join that group, and then you can be social and post things. And it's just a place to keep this going after Wednesdays. Anyway, I made a post in there for the songs for tonight, the PDF. If you're cool with just scrolling the chords and lyrics on the screen and that's all you need, great. But over time, people have asked me for the PDFs. So I use the Dropbox and I'll figure out how I'm going to handle that. I don't really want to pay Dropbox. Okay, here we go. So this is just very slow. Again, it's going to be something like... Just very nice, pleasant, soft, strong. All right, that's how it's gonna sound. And here we go. You remember me when the west wind moved on the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun and his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. I should have talked about that one transition there. So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of barley? We'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. Should have probably practiced this one more time before tonight. To see the west wind move like a lover's soul upon the fields of barley. Feel her body rise when you kiss her mouth among the fields of gold. I never made promises lightly, but there have been some I've broken. But I swear in the days to live, we'll walk in fields of gold. Many years have passed since those summer days among the fields of barley. See the children run as the sun goes down among the fields of gold. You remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. When we walked in fields of gold. When we walked in fields of gold. All right. Okay, so the part of that song that I probably should have played before this show, is the last part of the song where it says, "You can tell the sun in his jealous sky." It's quick from B flat to F, so it's "You can tell the sun in his jealous," really quick, "jealous sky." Right? "You can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we walk in fields of gold." Is Petey Mac here? What? Where? Hello, Petey Mac, if you're here. Phoenix, how you doing? Alright, let's go back to this full screen here. And let's move on. Okay, so I should have waited one more song to talk about Blue Ridge Ukulele Festival. Because a few of us went out to lunch. Who was that? That was Terry Bransma and Mark Powers and Kim Grubb and my cousin Brad Endicott and Gail Herrera. And I'll play the video. I don't want to miss anybody. And after we ate lunch, we played a little song out on the deck. And there was some very strange things happening around while we were playing. I won't go into those details, but that was a pretty interesting experience. Anyway, we played Blowing in the Wind. And it is going to be a play-along song. It's just going to be that group from Morganton, North Carolina, that's going to lead that song for you right now. So let's get that ready. Here we go. Ready?
Oh, I can't see.
Well, come on over.
Get where you can see.
All right, we ready? And a one, two, three, go.
Before
You could hear one clap. That was kind of the odd part of the recording. And Lisa Buck. I mentioned everyone else. And Lisa Buck. Not the Lisa Buck I used to be related to. The other Lisa Buck. So fun. That was awesome, y'all. It really was. That's fun doing that kind of stuff. So that's the fun things you get to do when you go to festivals. Okay. Y'all in the comments seem like you're having a good time. I don't know what's going on with the scrolling. I don't think that's me. I think that's just Facebook. I don't think I have any control over that. If I do have control over that, I've never touched it, modified it, configured it, or even knew about it. There you go. Okay, so on Sunday is Mother's Day. And I know it's sometimes a sad day for some people, and I'm sorry. But it's a happy day for other people. I'm torn to do. But someone asked me earlier today, and they said they remember their father singing a song to their mother. I think that's what it was. Or their brother singing a song for their mother. Paula. Paula, was that you? Anyway, this was not planned for this. And I looked this up real quick like 2 hours ago. So I hope I have this in my head enough to do. I hope so. So what we're going to do is we're going to do verse 1. And then we're going to loop right back after we play that C7. Oh, yeah, I should say that. Well, I'll tell my mom Happy Mother's Day on Sunday. So it's not like I just forgot. So we're going to go through the verse 1. We're going to get down to the end, C7, come right back up and do that as an instrumental. So I'm not going to scroll anything because everything fits on the screen. All right. Let me get this in my... Okay, I think I got it. Here we go. M is for the million things she gave me. O means that she's only growing old. T is for the tears she shed to save me. H is for her heart of purest gold. E is for her eyes with love light shining. R means right and right she'll always be. Put them all together, they spell mother. A word that means the world to me. Instrumental! Thank you. So happy Mother's Day, Mom, early. And to all those who are celebrating Mother's Day on Sunday, I wish you all a very happy one. Happy. Okay. So if that didn't sound quite right in parts, it's not the same as the Nat King Cole, the L-O-V-E, but it's kind of similar. And I had that song in my head. It was hard to get that out of my head. Alrighty. Let's move on. We do collaborations for those who tune in, you know, on Wednesdays regularly or frequently. We do collaborations, and they're these fun things where you pick a square, and at different times in different squares, people contribute, and then they make a song. So we've done quite a few on this show, and sometimes I'll go and I'll use a previous one as one of the play-along songs. So that's what we're going to do. So this is Charlaweens, and I doing a duet called Time's a Wastin'. So here we go. There it is. Here we go. Time's a Wastin' with Charlaweens. I've got arms.
I've got arms.
Let's get together and use those arms.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting. I've got lips.
And I got lips.
Let's get together and use those lips.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting. Love's just a bubble if you don't take the trouble to make it. So if you're free to go with me, I'll take you quicker than one, two, three.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting. I've got blues.
And I got blues.
Let's get acquainted and lose those blues.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting. Now I've got feet.
And I got feet.
Let's start to walk where the lovers meet.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting.
You got me feeling love like I never felt it.
You're full of sugar and I think I'm the burner to melt it. Now I've got schemes.
You got schemes.
Let's get together and dream some dreams.
Let's go.
Time's a wasting. Nice.
Yes. That's a fun one. I really like doing that one. I love that song. I had never heard that song before doing this, and I was just looking for duets, and that one came up. I'm like, that is a cool tune, old tune. Okay, want to talk about something? I'll give you a chance to, you know, rest your strumming hand. Let me get that real quick. Okay, I think I'm ready. So if you've been on Facebook or around, you've probably seen these challenges, right? This 100-day challenge, or it's a 30-day challenge. And they're cool because what they do, they force people to play. And by forcing people to play, because if you're going to play every day for 100 days, you're going to get better. It's going to happen. Or you're just going to get so fed up with the ukulele and you're just going to quit. But most people stick with it and get much, much better. So I'm not going to do a 100-day challenge or a 30-day challenge. I'm going to do something much easier. It's the 6-day challenge. And really, it's just... I mentioned the Jam It Gents group, so you will need to be part of that group in order to take part of this. And you have to be like admitted into the group. It's not a public group. Private Facebook group. So, for the, like, tonight's songs, over the course of the next 6 days, so that's before next Wednesday, that's why we're trying to do it that day, 6 days. Over the course of that, if you want to, pick one of those songs and... work on it. Don't just crank it out and just post something super fast. Just, you know, work on it a little bit and make it your own. It doesn't have to sound like it did on this show. And then record it and then post it to the Jam It Gents group. And I think it'll be kind of fun because we'll get different versions of the songs that we just heard on Wednesday. You already know the song. You already have the chords and lyrics. So anyway, pick the song, record it, and then post it to the Jam It Gents Facebook group. And we'll all see it, and we'll all think you're awesome, and compliment you, and you'll be a local ukulele celebrity. But I don't be shy. And that, I know that's probably hard, because many people have never recorded anything. Many people have never performed for anyone. They just, you know, they have played at their homes. So it's probably a little risky thing. So that's what I'm saying. If you need to practice a few times, or maybe practice a few times, and maybe you don't post this week, and maybe you, you know, build up to that, and then maybe in a couple weeks you post. But that's it. So I wanted to say that. It kicks off now. It kicks off like tonight, and we're going to do that every week. And hopefully we get, I know people have busy lives, but hopefully we'll have some people who partake in that and entertain the rest of us. All right. The 6-day challenge. Way easier than the 100-day challenge. All right, let's see. No, not that. Let's see what the next song is here. Let me get back to On Song. Okay, we're going to do a little strumming. Brief strumming tutorial. We've done this song here before. And we could just strum this normal, but I'm going to show you this strum. Somebody probably came up with this. I was playing this song, and it just seemed like this strum. So I kind of created this strum, and it just seemed like it fit. So it's not that complicated. You got four chords, C, A minor, F, G. And if you look up just above the intro, for the C, you have down, a chuck, and an up. On the A minor, you have a down and a chuck. On the F, you have up, up, chuck, up. So up strings. And on the G, a down, an up, a chuck, an up. I know that seems like a lot of stuff. Okay? So we're going to do it really slow. It's going to go like this. It's going to go. So that's the down, chuck, up, down, chuck, up. Up, chuck, up, down, up, chuck, up. It's hard for me to do slow. So I'll go a little faster. Thinking that is way too complicated, if you don't get it here 90 seconds after I just displayed it on screen, you're completely normal. This is probably something you, if you want to learn, because it's kind of a fun little strum, you know, go practice it, go watch this later, go take a screenshot of that with your smartphone and work on that strum. So that's the slow version. It doesn't get that much faster, but it does get a little faster for the song. And it goes like this. Okay? So it's not too difficult, but chucking sometimes really is difficult for people. Once you get it, you've got it. But getting there sometimes, it was a struggle for me. All right, so let's kick this off. We're just gonna do that intro. 1 second. Mm-hmm. All right, let me move that up a little bit. So the intro, here we go. little time and leave it all behind. Sing one more song, oh, won't you? 1 second, stay just a little bit longer. Please, 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 please tell me that you're going to. Now your daddy don't mind, and your mommy don't mind, if we take a little time and leave it all behind. Sing one more song, oh, won't you stay? Just a little bit longer. Please, 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 please tell me that you're going to. So a little tricky, but once you get through it and do it slow, always start slow. Start very slow. Master it. Move your speed up a little bit. You'll get it. You will get it. Hey, and a few people have asked me, so I'm going to mention this. I never thought I would, and I kind of always said I wouldn't, but I am. And I set up a Patreon page. And it's to further this. We take time to, like that. We do a little mini tutorial and to introduce a song, and then use that skill on that song. I am starting. It's going to be twice a month. It is going to be on Tuesdays. Tuesday evening, the first and third Tuesday of each month. And it's going to be group instruction. And we're just going to spend a lot more time on the instruction part of this. We got to do a lot of play along because that's what people want on Wednesday. So we can't spend too much time on instruction, but we are going to do that. There is a fee. I promise you, I'm not trying to get rich off of ukulele. And I'll tell you, it's $10. So it's $10. You get all sorts of tutorials, video tutorials that are going to grow over time. You also get those two group instructions, live group instruction for $10. There's also some private instruction if you want like some personal one-on-one. That's there too. If you want to support the show in some small way, that's there too. But you can check it out. It's on Patreon, P-A-T-R-E-O-N, patreon.com/ukulelegent. And, check it out. This show is always going to be free. I assure you that this show is always going to be free. So you can always, we're not going to change anything on the show, but, enough people have asked. So I'm doing it. I'm doing it. All right. Next up, Jimmy Buffett. You know, it was funny one time, I was reading a comment, not on the show, but I think I posted somewhere in one of the ukulele groups, and I said, hey, the show's this Wednesday, here's the songs we're doing, just to let people know if they were interested in coming. And there's one person who wrote a comment. He said, I would join the play along, but all you ever do is Buffett songs. And I thought, we hardly ever do. I mean, every once in a while, yeah, we do a Buffett song, but it's not like Buffett songs every week. I thought that was funny. I don't know if he was talking about this show or maybe he was, honestly, maybe he was thinking about somebody else. But we are doing a Buffett song tonight. So here's another one. It's going to be kind of that slow, like we started out. We did that real slow. We're going to start over, but I just want you to have the feel for this. As the son of a son of a sailor, I went out on a sea for adventure. So that's what we're going for. Nice, slow strum. And again, hitting that when you make that D chord, and you're hitting that A string. You hear that? I pluck that. I nudge that just ever so slightly, and it's just a really pretty sound. Instead of doing a full up, right? Instead of doing that full up, I'm just barely hitting that. Good night, Andy Pfluger. All right, so let's start this song. As the son of a son of a sailor, I went out on a sea for adventure, expanding the view of a captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As the dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many a miles with dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much from both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of a jailer. Now in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of a mango man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, islands of the spices, salt for your meat, and cinnamon sweet, and the rum's good for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind, that a four for this hunt is before us. Hear the bell ring as the tide ringing sings, it's the son of a gun of a chorus. Toss out my anchor, I cruise along, always searching for songs. Not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. A son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of a jailer. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains. I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer. All right. So that will be probably the only Buffett song we probably play for several months. Okay. Yes, Craig, we are having a Dropbox problem. I got a notice from Dropbox today saying that too many downloads had occurred from that site. I didn't think there was a limit for that. So I'll figure that out. But apparently we've got a very large number of people pulling down a very large number of files. Sorry, Dropbox. That's how we roll here. That is how we roll. All right, what do we have left here? We have two songs left. You know, I think I'm going to have to do this. Be right back. One second. I need to change the drum machine. So let me make sure this is playing something. Be right back. There it is. All right. See you in about 30 seconds, maybe less. promised. We're back. All right, so I had to just switch that. I was on a different drum pattern. So I have to, thank you, Charla. Yes, talk amongst yourselves. Hey, Charla, were you around when we played Time is a Wasting? Vivian, I'm glad you're having fun your first time. We do this every week. Come back next week. Tell your friends. Okay. Let's see here. That's the next song. There we go there. All right. So we're going to... This is pretty fast, too. Let me make sure I got the right drum thing. That sounds about right. That's what we're going for right there. Let me turn that up just a little. There's a reason. Oh, the sunshiny sky. Don't worry, we're gonna... I'm just making sure everything's good before we kick this into full-on singing mode. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two. There's a reason for the sunshiny sky. There's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the season when that love light shines all around us. So let that feeling grab you deep inside.
Patty
Maddie Silva, you're strumming and singing in your head? Are they both in your head? Or is just the singing in your head? All right, we have one song left. That's it, one more. And, all right. Hope y'all have had a good time tonight. Next week, I'm gonna put it on Facebook. I believe we're having a guest. I just wanna double check. So I'll announce that once that is absolutely confirmed. But cool guest, been around ukulele long time. So it's gonna be a treat if that happens. So I'm gonna confirm and then I'll post it and then you'll know. Glenn, yes, it wore me out too. Katie Thomas, up late. Okay, so let's say one more song. No drum machine. Go to this screen. We've done this a few times. So what I try to do with the help of Audrey, because Audrey is fantastic. She helps manage stuff for Wednesday nights. So Audrey, thank you very much. I try not to do songs earlier than 6 months. So each song that we do, it should have been at least 6 months ago. And we keep adding new songs. So it keeps growing and it keeps getting longer. But I try to put it at 6 months. And Audrey helps out with that. So Audrey, thank you very much. Vicky, you are welcome. We're glad you're here. Okay, so there's one part of the song I want to just point out. So it's in the verse. Needed the shelter of someone's arms. I'm doing this slow. And there you were. I'm gonna do, play the F. I'm playing an island strum on that F. But after the second down, I am dropping my ring finger to make the F7. And I'm really hitting those bottom strings hard. And it gives it a little jazzy sound. So, needed the shelter of someone's arms. And there you were. Do you hear that? Oh, Katie Jones. That's very nice. Okay, so that's it. I don't think there's anything else to point out in that song, but that happens periodically. So anytime you see that F/F7, you're just going. So it's just an island strum broken up. How do you do an F7? F7, Donna, is 2-3-1-0. 2-3-1-0. And it looks like that. Where is it? Oh, no. No, you're right. I don't have a proper display there. So it's 2-3-1-7. It's an F with your ring finger on the third fret of the C string. Yeah, Donna, because I have the slash in it, it's not showing up properly. I can fix that, but not now. All right, so here we go. You could just play an F. That would be fine, but, you know, jazz it up a little bit. It's an easy thing to do. Just drop your finger in. Hit those bottom strings harder than you normally would. All right, one moment. And here we go. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion, I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. Feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went, seems I've been there before. But you brighten up for me all of my days. Love's so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like sugar sometimes. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Here's the bridge. You were better to me than I was to myself. For me, there is you, and there ain't nobody else. I wanna stop. Thank you, baby. I just wanna stop. Thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like jelly, baby, ho. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Just like honey to the bee, baby, yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
All right, that is the last song of the night, everybody. New people, we are thrilled that you're here. If you didn't say hello in the comments, come back next week and make sure you chat with us. If you did say hello, we're glad you did. And really, truly, we're glad you're here. This is a fun bunch of people. We got people from all over the country, the U.S. We get people from all over the world. And it's welcoming. And you'll make friends here. It's just a lot of fun. And I'm just honored and blessed to be able to do this and hang out with y'all. And really fun to hang out when we get to meet in person. So hopefully I'll get to meet you. So thank you again. And regulars, thrilled that you're here. You make my day. So have a great rest of the week. I'll post about the guest next week. I think that's going to be good. Have a fantastic weekend. And again, if you want to do that 6-day challenge, make sure you go to the Jam It Gents group. Join that group. And then you can do that. Cool. If you're interested in the Patreon stuff, I already told you where that is and what that is. So you can check that out. And if you have a ukulele question, send me a note. All right, everybody, take care. Glad you're here. And thank you so much. Really, really, really. Thank you very much. We'll see you next week. 7:00 Eastern time every Wednesday. We are here. So take care. Have a good night. Bye.